Hey everybody, I am back, and we are about to get into Hogwarts Legacy. I'm so fucking excited for this game. I've been waiting for it forever. So, what I just did was I just linked my Harry Potter fan club account, which I just made today. House Gryffindor and the wand that I got through the quiz. So I'm pretty excited. And then I got some drops that I got from watching some people before I bought the game yesterday. Ooh, a beaded skull mask. Let's claim it. House Fanatic School Ruler. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Hardware benchmark. An evaluation of your hardware has been completed and recommended graphical settings have been. Everything on high. That sounds about good. I could do ultra if I wasn't streaming, but sometimes it gets me with problems. Okay. All right, cool. Just the slider until the image barely was. That's barely visible for me. All right, let's get the ad out of the way. I'll read this letter while we wait for the ad people. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth year student. Term begins on 1st September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. Nice. As you may be aware, the decree for reasonable restriction of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the Ministry has graciously allowed Professor Eleazar Figg to help you hone your spellcasting before escorting you from London to the castle for start-of-term feast and the sorting ceremony. Cool. Professor Weasley, that's so amazing. Okay. Let's do it. Why can't I see my cursor? Excuse me. Oh, character creation, my favorite. Let's get into it. Okay, let's start with a good base, shall we? That's a decent base. I'm going to start with this one, and then we'll work our way from here. She's already so cute. I'm not that tan. I wish I was. Oh, these are weird. These are such subtle differences. Okay. Oh, she's cute. She's cute, dark skin. I'm trying to make it look roughly like me. I don't always try to make my characters look like me, but when I do, it takes me like an hour. Glasses? Do we want glasses, guys? They're cute, but no. Neo. need to change my hair. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Can I remember where that is? Probably not. I might want to do blonde hair. It's always a toss-up as to whether I'm going to pick brown or blonde. Ooh, we got different colors. That's cute. That's a pretty cute color, I'm not gonna lie. So is this, honestly. Okay. Blonde or brown? Not that one. Let's see, like, with it down, maybe. Oh my god, blonde is cute. I gotta change the eyes. The eyes aren't right. Too bad you probably can't do tattoos because we're supposed to be a kid. I think this is a pretty accurate color. Just so this. Pretty accurate. Okay. Now hairstyle. I like this style. The one we have. This is really cute and actually pretty on point. That's a little bit. Bangs. I know there's like a braid style. I just haven't found it yet. I think I'm gonna. We're gonna start here. Is there anything else after that? On to the next one. Ooh, scars and markings. Here we go. Okay, let's get rid of the freckles and moles. And then. This honestly is starting to look like a teenage version of myself. Okay. I think this one. What is that third from the right? A little bit of like, I've pulled a couple all-nighters studying. Yeah, this is it. Okay. I can only do scars, I guess, so I don't know. Nah, I'm not gonna do any of that. Let's fix the eyes. The eyebrows are pretty good, honestly. I don't know if I want to mess with any of that. Eye color. That's what's missing on the eyes. Ooh, I like that. I like that very much. That's even better. too late. Yeah, right there. Right there. Eyebrows are fine. Though maybe I might want to experiment, so this is the third one down in the middle in case things go wrong. Oh, they have some cute eyebrows. These are the best eyebrows I think I've ever seen in a game. These are like my eyebrows when I haven't got them waxed in a long time. These are kind of nice. Actually, those are kind of nice. Ooh. No. Okay, these four. These can't change the like height. Can't change my face more. I can't put on fucking lipstick. I guess I'm a student, but okay. Face shape. That's the best I can do. Okay. Let's play with it a little bit. Gotta remember it's this one. Oh, this is gonna fix it. Okay, yeah, I think the this is like too round. This is hard. Good thing the lips are already cute because. Then again, neither. Maybe I need another. Oh god, I would hate to go through all this again. Oh. It's just something's not right. Something is not. This might be the one I should start with. Again. I almost had it, and then, like, I don't know. Okay, let's try to do this. Anyone who knows me, who watches me, knows that we're gonna spend a long time on this screen, so. You know, you gotta bear with me. We gotta get rid of those freckles, man. No offense to freckles. None at all. That's just not what I'm trying to do. It's fucking with my visualization. Okay. Let's change the hair. The hair one. Where is the braid style? What the heck? Whatever. Okay. That is a strong blonde there. Not gonna lie, I still think this hair color is kind of cute. We'll deal with that later. I think this is the right color, though. There's markings, complexion. It's hard because in different lightings it's gonna look different. I think that third one from the right is still gonna be the right one. Or this one. The first one or this one. I think that looks makes me look a little more illuminated. She's looking a little monotone. But I guess that's how it is.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. That was quite some. A few cobwebs and some dust. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
That was quite something. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. That was quite something. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
I think I like that one.
That was quite something. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. It was wonderful. I believe a few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
Yeah.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Okay. So we're gonna do this on hard. I might regret this. I usually play everything on normal. Because I like the story better. But we're going to try to do it on hard, and we're going for 100% completion, so, you know. Something is fucking wrong with my person. It's driving me nuts. Maybe it's like a face shape. Starting to feel like I should have gone with my first version. Something about this just doesn't look good. This is like kind of cool. Maybe it's the hair. Is it the hair? Almost it. I wish I could save two and then go back and forth and say. Oh, that's so cute. This is so cute. I'm having the struggles. I'm pretty sure I can change my appearance in games. So maybe a little high bun, that's cute. Okay. Bangs. Was that? Oh no, that's old lady hair. Low bun. Did I go into my first day with the little low bun situation? Wow, that's a lot of hair. I like. I like the hair up. This is really cute. This is cute. Oh. That's too much hair. What the heck is it? Oh, yeah, the simple. I think I like the simple little bun for now. I don't know. There's still something off about this. Thanks. She's pretty close, though. She's just missing tattoos. You know, for so little options, I've seen some people really, like, get their character looking close to them. These are extremely subtle. That's too. Maybe it should be. Bad. Okay. So hard. Yeah, I know. It's not as easy. Like, you can't really change the individual facial features, so it's kind of hard. I'm not seeing a huge difference. Okay, I see more of a difference if I look at my stream preview. Let's see. Maybe it's just the resolution on my main screen. I'm not that fan. I wish I was. I don't know. I'm just going in the middle of the two things. Okay, maybe we should mess with the face shape.
Prescription received. Apparently you were doing something right, Captain.
Thank you, babe. Face shape one. Boop. Two. Three. One. Boop. Boop. None of these.
No.
Gotta be either this or that. I think this seems... Oh, that makes my nose bigger. No, it doesn't. It's just different. Yeah, it's gonna be this one. I don't want to start over again. Fuck this shit up. Something's wrong with either the complexion or the skin color. I mean, maybe it is the complexion and not the color that I need to change. Okay, this one. Better than the middle. Now let's see that. I think I like this one. Okay. Still working on. I really wish the blonde colors were better and not weird. This blonde would be so cute. I could go with that weird pinkish blonde. It kind of makes me look washed out. Decisions. That's the right color, definitely. All right. It's time to pick something. Am I gonna do hair down or am I gonna do hair up? I think hair up for the first day of school, you know what I'm saying? Okay. We've done that. Leia. Weech. Let's not put maybe our real name out here. Leia, the queen. Start it on easy. I mean, not easy. Start it on hard. All right, guys. I think this is it. I might have to reposition my avatar, at least, like where all the shit lays on the screen. But we'll see how that goes. All right, I am gonna go pee real quick and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. As the title shows, I am pregnant, so there's going to be a lot of pee breaks in my streams from this moment onward. Just got to get used to it. All right. Am I happy with this? I think I am. About as close as we're gonna get, I think. Let's go. I'm so excited.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh.
Oh! Eleazar! George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you. Ages since I've been to
wish
the castle.
I could have put on some lip gloss.
It would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
We got an invisible horse. And an owl is in my owl.
Just barely.
And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Why do my lips look so thin all of a sudden?
As the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait.
Oh.
We did.
Oh, shit.
Hang on.
Holy crap. Damn, that was close.
Are you all right? You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
Dang, my health is low.
Into that damn thing, attacking a carriage mid-air. A typical dragon would never.
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure, but that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I already tell I'm gonna have to.
I'm feeling better, sir. If you'd like to look around a bit.
I would
have to get my avatar out of this corner.
But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
What are these shoes I'm wearing? What is this whole outfit, honestly? Okay, my lips were not this thin in character creation. I don't know what the heck happened.
This has not been the day either of us expected.
But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason.
And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be.
Sounds good. Let me grab a water real quick.
Mind your step.
And, I think I'm gonna have to flip.
Thank you.
bear with me for a second.
I can't flip it. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe that's just this. Horizontal. Oh, look at me. Facing the other way. Editing on the fly here, you know. Bit smaller. Bella, a little bit smaller. There we go. It makes my tattoos look like they're on the wrong arms, but it still works. Okay. Let's see how that goes. Follow Professor Q. Dang, it's still blocking something. No matter what you do, it's still blocking something. Got a puppy on the puppy cam. Bam. Okay. Let's see how this goes.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time.
Oh my god, it's storming so hard outside.
Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic.
It's okay, Rallo.
I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir... Okay. Why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the
it's
wizarding.
It's hailing outside.
Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Hold on. Hold on, guys. I gotta block the dog door so that they don't go out in this hail. 1 second. Okay, this is crazy. I'm in Arizona. It's been like 60 all week. I do not understand how it's hailing outside. That is crazy.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing.
Yeah.
Focus on the center.
All right, we're gonna have to do more editing on the fly, guys. What if I put myself like kind of like here, but kind of like smaller. And then Bella can go. Gonna have to be it now. Oh, there's real life Bella. Up on the puppy cam. Okay. Back to the task at hand. Ooh. Whoa. User camera to select an active. Oh my god, it's thundering so hard. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Probably not. Because I have a lot of noise cancellation, but god damn. Never get weather in Phoenix. Ever. Is there loot to be had?
Your one works wham. Improving with every cast.
Thank you.
Wham. I love the way I flick this wand.
Just ahead.
What's this?
I guess there's not loot in here. Oh, yes, there is. Always go the way the quest isn't. I didn't even pay attention to what I got. I was so excited on my first loot. First loot of the game. That was cool. Oh, babe, I see you watching me. Thank you.
Almost there.
Is there a point to doing this? I'm gonna keep doing it.
Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
What? What? This got some pretty long range. The mini map shows your surroundings with you in the middle. Press and hold B to toggle quest. Okay. Got it. Bam. Like that little spin move I did. Also like that, how I don't have to hold a button down to run.
investigate.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home.
Enchanted crystallized stone again, but what could it be blocking?
Oh, I should have gone and talked to him first, maybe. Can I run again? Am I stuck walking now? There we go. I'm walking here.
It's a mural of some kind.
Good mural. Mm.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Okay. Back around. Look at the wrist.
What's this? Professor Fig!
Whoa. What taught you?
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
Ooh. Touch it.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
We just transported. What is sleeping? Oh, I found a chest. It takes precedence over everything. I need to change my outfit. I got old lady shoes on. Can't angle to them right now. Old lady shoe. A whole old lady outfit. What is sleeping? Oh, a goblin. Wake the goblin. All right. Do that in a minute. Nothing else?
Resubscription received. Apparently you were doing something right, Captain.
Hey, Half Pint! 4 months already! The time flies by. Welcome in. We just started the game. I'm super excited. Hello? Have you been? Thank you so much for the resub. Oh, Half Pint! Thank you so much! 420, the magic number. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the resub. You're the best, Half Pint. Ew.
Just a moment.
Those nails, though.
Where do we begin? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank.
Is that where we are?
Vault number 12, I presume.
Yeah, sure.
Precisely.
I do what I can, man.
The key.
I appreciate you. Oh, shit, I need to move the chat now that I moved my person.
Oh, yes, of course. This way, then. Stay close.
She'll call you one of those things.
After you.
I've been doing some moving around and editing on the fly because I'm trying not to, like, have shit in the way of, like, the magic menu and stuff that pops up on screen and the map. I'm still trying to find the right location for my person. This is cool. Dang. You can't find any cool chat, which is I'll hook you up after this cutscene. I can't seem to like pause or anything in the middle.
Vault number.
Vault 12. Momentous day.
I've said it before. Oh no! Okay. I don't want to skip it. Give me a second. I got you. It's Sayo Nani on Etsy. That's where I get all my chat widgets from. Crazy that I can't pause a cutscene. Maybe I can, I just haven't figured out how yet. You're learning streamer bot, Lumia stream, and Sammy Core. I don't know what Sammy Core is. Okay.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
My bad. Okay. Sayonani. Hold on. Let me find her. And it's, you know, a lot of her stuff is purple, but, like, you can customize the colors to other colors visually. Let me pull up the link for you. It goes through stream elements, but all I do is, you know, I have my account, like, linked to stream elements, and then I just set it up, and then I never have to deal with stream elements again. Okay, let me find it. There we go. She actually has a lot of cool, like general graphics and things and overlays. Sammy, sorry, but it's Lorien Board rebranded. Okay, cool. I haven't heard of it. I'm gonna have to look that up. God damn it. I hate that. This just have to move this over some. Move this over some. And then you know, pray for the best. Or move it again when I find something else that is overlapping. Let's save the game. Manual saving is currently unavailable. Okay, I guess. Never mind.
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
Hmm. Well, I can't wait to see what's in this bitch. Etsy. Yeah. I know. You can, there's surprisingly a lot of cool stream stuff on Etsy. Available for instant download.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
What?
Wait.
Best of luck.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Whoa, this is a whole thing. What made you want a V2? Because, like, I have only a couple of weird fears, and one is claustrophobia, and two is, like, being on camera. I don't know why. But I've just always been that way. But I didn't want to just be a voice. So then when I saw other VTubers, I was like, oh yes, this is a solution for me. Steady your wand with the mouse, I guess, and guide it along the symbol's path. Press the corresponding input. I'm not like other VTubers where, like, my identity and my picture is a secret. Like, my pictures are on social media and shit. But, like, I don't know. I just... The idea of being on camera while I game is just, like, I don't know. It gives me anxiety. Steady your wand with and guide it along the symbol's path to learn the spell. Press the corresponding input when prompted to accelerate your wand's motion across the symbol. Let's try. What? Okay, hold on. Oh, it's like before the thing runs out. Okay, I get it. You'll sneeze and a bunch of snot will come out of your nose in 4K. Oh my god. That's literally my nightmare.
Revelio. There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
Ooh.
Well, that's a start. That symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
Okay. I thought it was going to be a bunch of cool stuff like money. But I guess it's a puzzle. Oh, stay close to Professor. I'm ready to go and explore in the dark.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again. But on the floor.
seriously can't see any of that? Oh, is that a chest? Hold on. No. Thank you, Faster Gaming, for the follow. I appreciate it so much. Oh. Investigate.
What happened?
Whoa.
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue.
What statue?
You can't see anything?
A statue, but only as a reflection in the floor. Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait. When you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Oh, you forgot to raid. Did you end your live already? Okay, this is weird. Oh. Congratulations again on being a mama. Oh, thank you so much. I'm so excited. It stopped me from streaming for a while, the exhaustion and the nausea and the morning sickness and stuff, but I'm back. I'm feeling better. We're headed towards, about to be 9 weeks tomorrow, headed towards the second trimester, which is when everything should level off, hopefully. You have acquired the Wand Lightning Charm Lumos, which has automatically been slotted to your spell slot. Lumos creates a light tip of your wand to help you see in dark areas. Cool. Tap one to cast.
Lumos.
Well done.
Ooh. Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Look out!
Oh.
Potato.
I was not looking at the screen.
Defendo. Levioso. Deposo. Exposo. Deposo.
Should I be doing something? I only got this one attack. Ah! Run.
Confringo.
Oh, run.
Defendo.
Where's my... Why can't I heal? Oh, it's G. It's not... Oh, I'm gonna die. I forgot I chose hard mode. I gotta be on my P's and Q's. Review your objectives to reveal the way forward. Oh, Protego incoming enemy attacks. I'm not paying attention at all. My bad. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, much better. Oops. Well, that's it for this. I don't have a lot of health left. I gotta chill. Come here, bitch. Gotta get the timing right. Okay, what now? This is a hell of an initiation. Whoa.
Professor? Professor Fig?
Where the fuck did he go?
Professor, where are you?
This isn't good.
That is not good.
Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere.
A person still in front of some shit. God.
Oh, that's where they're leading me. That glow again.
I don't want to fuck with these statues again. Activate the statues. God. Alright, what did I have to do?
Reveal. I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Oh, God. Don't die. What was I? How did I? Oh. Please don't attack me.
I need to align these statues with their reflections.
Oh, okay. Come here. Turn? No? Oh, the reflection's moving. So.
Perhaps I need to get them all to stand at once.
Oh, did they kneel back down? Okay, how do I... Okay. How do you get them all to do it at once? Stand in the...
Where do I need to be to get all of them to stand at once?
There we go.
It seems I have no choice.
Oh, fuck.
I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
And I'm out of healing juice. That wasn't that hard. Now that I know what I'm doing. Hold Q during Protego to stun enemies with Stupefy. Counterattack. Stun enemies take extra damage, indicated by gold numbers. Got it. Okay. Ooh. See that one coming. I can't see them all at once. Oh, I'm about to die. Fuck, I just died. Fuck. Okay, let's try again. We are on hard mode. What the fuck? I guess my timing's off. Fuck! I'm gonna get my ass whipped. Protego! God damn you! Keep stupefying like not the right one. Fuck! Okay, I gotta get in the middle of the screen. so I can see them all. Let's try this again. I may regret choosing hard mode in a few minutes here. Oh. Okay, timing was off. Took me 3 tries. Oh, here we go. Press. That's a stupid button to press to sprint. We gotta change that. Rebind. I think I should get rid of the display subtitles because my person's interrupting it anyway. Print. Oh. Do a different. Print. I hate having shift, but I could do shift. Alright. Gotta find Professor Fig. First things first, we got a loop. Nice. Okay. Now we can investigate.
What is this place?
I don't know, but I found this floating above that basin.
I'm so mad that my lips now suddenly look thin out of character creation.
That is a pensive for viewing memories. I wonder. Follow my lead.
Hmm.
is in place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge, and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
What you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces the hype emoji.
Of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were...
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
A gangster goblin?
Rock. Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Yeah, no.
Sir, they had the key to the vault.
Heck yeah.
I don't know what you are.
The instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key. And
every time I touch the door, you laugh. And I let
you. That was amazing and well timed.
Your young friend here will be more helpful.
Dang. He's got some powerful magic. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, no. What? Please tell me I don't have to fight that. We gotta get out of here. Get out of here!
No way out.
Professor, oh my god, can you not get killed? Yeah,
where
he had a lot going on.
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Yeah, we are super late for school. through the intro, guys.
The sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony? Phineas Nigellus Black. Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
Oh.
Fig, nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony
the new headmaster.
Is over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin
Enough.
Problem has...
Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left.
Oh my god, this guy.
If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
Why do I walk like that? Do I remember Nola Clap? No.
Professor Weasley! We've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time.
I know members.
Have a seat.
Gryffindor.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you?
No, Leopold.
You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
Wait, I already gave them my... I already gave them my house. It should be Link.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well. Oh, but you're brave at heart. Exceptionally daring. Undaunted by the unknown. Willing to forge ahead alone when you must. Perhaps you belong in Gryffindor.
Oh, he is gonna tell me. Yep. Gryffindor. They don't remember Nolia Clap. I don't know what that
Gryffindor.
Is.
Oh, and one more thing. Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled. Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but... Don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
I guess that means we gotta go. Oh shit, how old are you? I'm 35. I should be old enough to know whatever reference, but you know what?
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
It's not ringing a bell for me.
As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Oh.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor. As deputy headmistress,
can I send links? Yeah, sure.
Honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's most uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. This should be quite an adventure.
I'm looking forward to it.
I remember the first time I entered the Gryffindor common room after being sorted.
You were a Gryffindor?
I am a Gryffindor. Never could remember the password when I was a girl, however.
Password?
Password?
The password is Grata Domum.
Grata Domum.
You may enter.
Well done.
That's some very quiet music thing. What the heck that was? There we go. Run around. Find your common room. Silly. I guess this isn't my common room. I am confused. Oh, I gotta get out of here. There's a big door. Might wanna check the big door. Oh, cup of tea. Nice. Helping myself.
Now, which way is the common room?
I know this is going to be a short stream, guys, but I am going to cut this off kind of soon because it's late and it's Valentine's Day. I need to go hang out with Hubs. Go a little longer. Yeah, how was your EMT shift, babe? Here it is, common room.
Nelly thinks she is, anyway.
Oh, what did I do wrong this time? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's not a complicated spell. I should be able to do it non-verbally. Why is this not working? Ugh! Oh, hello there. Welcome to Gryffindor. I'm Cressida.
Pleasure to meet you, Cressida.
Splendidly theatrical arrival to the sorting ceremony last evening. Made it in by the skin of your teeth. Is it true that you're Professor Fig's protege?
You're about to go back live? And I was about to end my life. Well, we'll coordinate.
I'm not sure I'd say that, but I did study with him a little before we arrived.
Blast! I was hoping he might have given you some advice on non-verbal casting.
Is that what you were trying to do just there?
Oh, yes. Having a spot of trouble. I've mastered the charm using its incantation, but this is proving a bit trickier.
Maybe you just need a little more.
You'll get it in the end.
Oh, I hope so. If I can get it, Professor Ronan's sure to be very impressed. I'm just going to keep at it.
Half Pint joined the GTA for PC club! I'm jealous. I never get a tax return. I never get money back on my taxes. I don't know. How hard is it? Yeah.
Is it really that difficult to cast non-verbally?
Oh, yes. And if you don't get it just right, the results can be, shall we say, awkward. Once, I tried to cast Depulso non-verbally on a goblet in the Great Hall and ended up launching Professor Sharp's Yorkshire pudding into his face. He was not happy.
Do most students know how to cast non-verbally?
Not at all. Hogwarts doesn't teach non-verbal casting until the sixth year, and even then, many struggle with it. I'm simply trying to get ahead of the game.
You went from Android to iPhone. I don't approve of that switch, but I do approve of the GTA for PC switch. But that's awesome, bro. I'm so glad to hear it. Leveling up over there.
Well, good luck with it. It was nice to meet you, Cressida.
You as well. Enjoy your first day.
It's a good switch. All right. I'll take your word for it. How do I even talk to you? Can I jump up? No?
Nelly!
Oh, I see it.
Why is everyone so highly strung? It's perfectly safe.
Stay true to Xbox.
Don't mind me.
And got a Series X, though. Nice.
I change my point of view now and again. Put things in perspective. Once I made it to the top of Gryffindor Tower, from the outside, without a broom.
Goodness.
I'm Nelly, by the way. Nelly Ogspire. I've heard rumors about what happened to you on your way to Hogwarts. Is it true about the dragon?
It's true.
Yes, our carriage was attacked by a dragon.
Crikey! I can't believe it. How thrilling! And also terrifying. Anyway, you've certainly brought some much-needed excitement to Gryffindor. And Hogwarts, for that matter.
Nice, Half Pint. You really are leveling up over there. That's exciting. I'm so happy for you. Got the Philips Hue light bulbs. Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about. The React to the Stream. What? I gotta catch you live soon.
What exactly are the rumors about my journey to Hogwarts?
That you escaped a dragon attack? Isn't that enough? Most of us arrive via train or boat, not having just escaped the jaws of a dragon. Of course it's got people talking. Word travels fast at Hogwarts.
Cool, cool. All right, nice to meet you.
I'm sure I'll be seeing you around, either in our common room or when you scale your next tower.
You never know. Bye for now.
Okay. Let's talk to the next.
You'll like it. Trust me. Sure you don't want to try it? Brewed it myself. Hello. You're the new fifth year. Pleased to meet you. I'm Gareth Weasley. Heard about your travels here.
Oh my
gosh.
Can't
believe it. Glad you and Fig are all right. Is it true that someone from the Ministry was with you in the carriage?
Oh, yes. A friend of Professor Fig's.
Oh, didn't mean to pry. Nasty business, dragons. Again, very glad you're here.
Thank you, Gareth. So am I. Are you related to Professor Weasley?
I am. She's my aunt.
How long after, like, the books / movies does this take place? I need to look that up. Like, is this Ginny Weasley? Is that Professor Weasley? I'm not sure. Or someone after that. That must be nice.
Must be nice having an aunt for a professor.
You'd think so, wouldn't you? Aunt Matilda tends to treat me as if I'm a first year. Keeps too close an eye on me. It's all a bit suffocating, to be honest. Still, she means well. And she's an incredibly powerful witch. She'll have your back.
I'm looking up how long after the... Oh, it's 100 years! Wait, Hogwarts Legacy takes place a good 100 years or so before the birth of Harry Potter. So almost nobody from the books or movies makes an appearance. Huh. So this is like a prequel. Okay, I thought it was after. Nice. Nice.
Seems you enjoy brewing. Might I assume that you've a talent for potions of all sorts?
Well, as I see it, there's little difference, fundamentally, between brewing a modification to butterbeer and a Wiganweld potion. Though, I'm not certain Professor Sharp would make the connection. He doesn't appreciate my, creativity as much as you might think.
Are you having butterbeer for breakfast?
Oh no.
Before JK's. Yo, I swear to God.
Over the summer. I'm almost there. Based on some reactions, it may need a bit more work.
That lady is, are you gonna say some messed up stuff with just kidding in your name? I swear to God, that lady is transphobic as hell. And it sucks when, like, there's an art that you love, you know what I mean? Like, you know, I don't know, Harry Potter, or say, I was never really a fan of R. Kelly's music, but R. Kelly's music, if you're a fan, you know what I mean? Or like Michael Jackson's music. And it's like, okay, you gotta like separate it. Like, I love the art that you made, but you are a fucking monster. As a person, I'm just gonna try to not think about it and just enjoy it.
Well,
goodbye,
it was
Garrett.
Nice meeting you, Gareth, and thank you for the insights on your aunt.
Pleasure to meet you as well. Good luck today.
New Gryffindor, Professor Weasley's waiting for you outside the common room.
Wish I'd brought the pet owl to school. Don't misunderstand, I adore
the meet Professor Weasley outside the common room.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts?
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind. Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs? Owls?
Yes, your ordinary wizarding level exams. They will determine what type of career you can have when you leave here. After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of Magical Education at the Ministry, we've devised something extraordinary to ensure your success.
Ooh.
Here you are.
Those plants have got big, huh?
It is a wizard's field guide. It will help you to keep track of what you are learning so that you master all that's expected of a fifth year. You would be wise to take full advantage of this exceptionally valuable resource.
Nice. Yeah, first grow. This whole
Thank
room
you,
smells like massive amounts
mean
of weed.
Keep track of what I'm learning.
Perhaps seeing it in action will answer any questions you may have. Walk with me, and we shall put it to the test.
That whole office.
This
okay.
Way.
Another bathroom break. I'm actually surprised I made it this far. One second. I don't know if you caught it, babe, but Half Pint got GTA for PC, so he can join us in the cities now. Not yet, you don't know how to join. Oh, well. We can help you. Zazy expert. I'm gonna take my pee break. I'll be right back. You gotta download 5M, though. Actually, give me more of a second because I just realized that I didn't feed the dogs yet and it is late. So I'm gonna take you to this BRB room real quick.
get up over that door. All right.
I know you guys heard it. I tapped my earbud while I was feeding the dogs, and it started the Noila clap again. Okay. Let me just. I think there's one thing that I need to fix really quick. And that's like, why does the chat widget ignore my husband's chat? I'm gonna go to stream elements real quick. And I am gonna stay on a little bit longer, but not too long. It's hard because I'm still in the first trimester and I get so tired so easy. So my streams might be shorter until, you know, whenever that shit ends. But, you know, we'll make it work. I gotta like attack streaming when I'm high energy, which is usually like around 10, 11, 12, 1, and then I go down for a nap. It's really crazy. I get so tired. It's like I can't even control it. I have to go down. Like sleep just takes me. Because I'm building a person. Okay, let's see. Settings. Stream Elements, Streamlabs, Nightbot. He's not on the ignored users list. I wonder if it's ignoring mods. That would be weird. Ignore commands, yes. What if I just don't? What if I don't ignore anything? And I put everything here. Will that fix it? We'll see. All right. We're back to the game. For a little while longer. My dog is licking her crotch in the camera. That's lovely. All right.
The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. Do keep up.
I'm keeping up.
Ah, the guide appears to have some information for you about that painting of poor Baruffio. Simply cast Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says.
Revelio.
Cool. This portrait depicts the wizard Baruffio, famed for his brain elixir, and is an example of what happens when incantations are improperly spoken. He once said S instead of F and found himself on the floor with a buffalo on his chest. Hey, what about workmen? Welcome in! You were thinking about me today? Yeah, I know I have not been screaming for a while. That is because I'm pregnant and I've been exhausted and nauseous, but you know, it's time to get back in there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're super excited. Super, super excited. I'm about to be 9 weeks tomorrow. A couple weeks I'll be in the second trimester and most of this nausea will be behind me. But yeah, so to both of us, yes, we're so excited. So happy. I might be doing shorter streams because I get so tired so quickly, but I'm going to try to time them during my higher energy hours right now. I really shouldn't have started this late, but it is what it is. It's going to be a shorter stream. But I'm back and we're going to be doing stuff a lot more often, especially since I just got this game. First trimester is the hardest. Yep, that's what I keep hearing. So things are supposed to level out once I hit 12 weeks. This is your wizarding level. XP earned from challenges increases your level and power. You have a couple kids, don't you? What about workmen? Am I remembering correctly? We are gonna find out the gender. Yeah. I'm gonna do a little gender reveal party. Two, a 5-year-old and a 2-year-old. Oh, that's cute. Yeah. Field guide page. Oh, these are, I'm trying to do 100% completion on this game, so we're doing everything and we're on hard mode like the title says, so I might regret that at some point, but for now it's fine. Made it through my first battle. Rewards must be claimed from the challenges menu. Come back often to collect rewards you have unlocked. Okay. Cool.
Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle.
What do you want, Bella? Jump down from the camera? You want it on my lap?
No time to waste. Yeah. You've classes to attend.
Oh, she's on my lap now. I may as well. Oop. Can't pay too much. Yeah, I've been watching. Ooh, a kitty. I've been watching everyone's streams, but trying not to pay too much attention as well. Same thing. Same thing. This game so far, I only did the intro so far, but it's so fun. Like it, you can tell it's a big game. You'll lurk until you hit the sack. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I don't know how much longer I'll be here.
Opportunity to show you how to use blue flames to get around blue flames. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall.
Ooh, the map. I'm gonna have to change that keybind. I've got a friend who won't shut the fuck up about it. At least they're spoiler free, right? It is such a good game. Like, I've been. My thing that I've been doing to avoid spoilers is, like, I'll put it on and kind of, like, on my laptop while I'm multitasking and keep the volume a little low. But I am just so excited. It seems like a big game. The person I've been watching has been streaming for, like, 12 hours a day, every day for, like, 8 or 9 days. And they're just approaching completion, so I imagine it'll take me a lot longer. Okay. Hogwarts is divided into two main areas. The left side of the map is where students and professors live and includes the house, common rooms, and the great hall. Okay. So, where am I supposed to go? Here? Boop. In this view, you can see the flue flames. Enjoy. Thank you, I will. I'm excited for you to get the game on Friday. That's great. Are you going to stream it? Green flu flames. Flu flame. I can't stop saying that. Represent flames you have discovered, including your own house common. Gray flu flames reveal the location of undiscovered flames. Okay. The right side of the map is where you'll find academic points of interest, including the astronomy tower, library, and greenhouse. Select the, you have it on PS5, which I don't stream with much on account of no capture card. Yeah. I feel like streaming with console is just complicated. But that's still cool. You just get to enjoy it then. Library annex. Professor Weasley has unlocked the central. Boop.
And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall.
Thank God for fast travel.
Always
yep, so I'm getting a capture card and upgrading my
streaming
setup a bit next month. Awesome! Can't wait to see it.
That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today.
Yeah, you'll be on to the next game by then.
Get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
Oh yeah, I get. I know what all these are because, like, we read the books and we saw the movies. Thank you, Professor.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
A lot to absorb on your first day, and you have much to learn. Happily, your professors have agreed to create additional assignments for you outside of class. You'll be up to speed in no time. Judging by your adept use of Revelio earlier, I'd say Professor Fig succeeded in at least showing you the basics.
He did, Professor.
He's been terribly vague as to the events preceding your arrival, specifically about what happened after that awful dragon attack. My suspicion is that there's more to the story than a search for belongings and an extended trip up to the castle.
I'm supposed to keep it a secret, but I also don't want to lie. But, yeah.
We did take a bit of a detour on the way here. Ended up exploring some ruins, and I shouldn't say more.
Exploring ruins? Well, I presume Professor Fig has his reasons for keeping the details to himself for now. Speak of the devil, Professor Fig, your ears must have been burning.
Oh?
Yes. You seem to have provided our new fifth year with a solid foundation in the basics of spellcasting.
Ah. I'm afraid I can't take all the credit there, Professor. They've a rare aptitude for magic, it seems.
Hmm. Well, I'm just glad you both arrived in one piece. Perfectly good boats and carriages to Hogwarts, and you chose to fly in the path of a dragon.
I wouldn't say I chose the dragon's path, Professor. Rather unfortunately, it would seem that it chose us.
Very well. Enough chit-chat. I need to get to class myself. Might I rely on you, Professor Fig, to explain the details of the field guide's map?
Of course.
Thank you. Good luck today. And remember to use your field guide. It will be invaluable to you. And invaluable to me, as I'll be using it to keep up to date on your progress.
Yes, Professor.
Come and find me in my classroom after you've attended both classes today, and I'll explain more about those assignments I mentioned. And we'll see if we can't get you to Hogsmeade for those supplies.
Sounds good. I can't wait to go shopping. I'm amazed they let them use they-them pronouns, since J.K. Rowling is so anti-everything. But maybe she didn't have total creative control over this, and that's probably a good thing. Let's talk.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you. I was hoping our paths would cross today, before you immersed yourself in studies. Did I hear you and Professor Weasley talking about exploring ruins?
Oh, I didn't say anything, really.
She caught me off guard. I didn't tell her anything else about our travels here. I will say, I think she suspects we're not being entirely forthcoming.
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant and astute witch. It was right to keep the details to yourself for now. We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead. It may require a bit more flexibility with your time than she would approve of. And she may feel obliged to share details with the headmaster that would be better left between us.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Now, as capable as you are, I believe the ability you possess obliges you to be well trained. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally skilled team of witches and wizards to guide you. Speaking of guides, And so that I may avoid another not-so-subtle reproof from Professor Weasley, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we included in the field guide's map? Unfold it and have a look.
Okay. Main quests. Okay. Some quests are locked by spell and or level requirements. Okay. New spells can be earned by completing professor's assignments or quest rewards. Okay. Cool. Oh, I gotta go to class. No, I didn't wanna like...
The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand. You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our mysterious locket. For now, focus on your classes and pay attention. More than your owls may hinge on the magic you are able to master within these walls.
Yeah, for real. We're in some real-life danger. Oh my gosh. I can't wait to go to frickin' Hogsmeade because and get my wand. Because I took the, on like the Wizarding World website thing. You sign up for it and like link the account and take the quiz and it like tells you what the best wand for your personality is. Which I did. I guess I gotta go to class first, huh? Main. Okay, attend my first day. I can talk. Let's go to the classes then. What is my... I probably don't have any gear. Oh, yes, I do. I have the drops. Wonder if they're any good. Wait. That's it? I'm supposed to have the drops. Gloves. That's cute. No. Headwear. No. No, no, no. Wrote. All right, well. Oh, that's the thing I already got. That's, I already clicked. West field guide pages. Okay. Cool beans. Cast charmed company. No, Bella. Come here. Cool. Lord knows I need help with the map. Maybe I should go to Defense Against the Dark Arts class first. Because it seems like I might need that shortly. Is that still up? Why is the thingy not appearing? Ooh. Can't jump over. Whoa. Transfiguration court. Flu flame. This place is huge. Wow. I could pour around here all day. I've already done this.
Is that all you've got? Revioso!
Professor Hecate!
Perhaps you'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces in your own time. I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull. It was a token from the great poacher raid of 1878. No doubt you've heard of it. Now, you may be asking yourself how an old woman like me single-handedly took out the largest poacher ring in Eastern Wales and lived to boast about it. Knowledge. To the wise, age matters very little. Today we will review a spell that has saved me from death at the hands of dark wizards more times than I care to remember. Levioso.
Levioso? A levitation charm?
Levioso! A surprised opponent is a weak opponent. Care to defend yourself, Master Pruitt? No? One thing I've learned as an unspeakable is the value of simplicity, especially in the heat of battle. Now, let's practice what we've just learned, starting with something small.
Okay. Let's do it.
Levioso.
Thank God I learned quick.
Now, let's try something a little larger. Let us begin with a basic cast. See how the dummy deflected your cast? This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember, a surprised opponent is a weak. Now, well done.
Bam.
Very good. But the best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two. Duelist, take your marks.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Now, I want a fair duel, using only Levioso, basic cast, and Protego. You may begin.
Okay. This is good form.
I know.
Lucky.
Nothing lucky about
it. You're good.
How perceptive. Thank you.
Stupid.
That's rather good at this, aren't you?
I know.
This is hard
for your first duel.
Let's just say I look like mana.
Did I knock him off? Hell yeah, bitch!
Not bad for a beginner. You give as good as you get.
He's a little salty.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Gryffindor.
Thank you, Professor Hecate.
Glad to have the opportunity to practice.
If what I've seen today is any indication, we can expect great things from you. I demand excellence from my students. They are capable of achieving it, and they must achieve it. A classroom duel is one thing, but battling dark wizards, or as ever more likely, goblins, is a different kettle of Grindelows entirely.
Understood, Professor.
So, I'd advise you to keep practicing whenever you can. Perhaps Mr. Sallow will have some ideas for you. Again, well done today. I shall reach out soon with additional assignments.
Nice.
All right. That's enough spectacle for one day. Class is dismissed.
I have a feeling I'm gonna have more than enough occasions to...
I'm not much for dueling. I prefer to keep things friendly.
If you know the right spells, it's dark wizards that'll fear you, not the other way around.
Oh. Speak with Sebastian.
You dueled Sebastian. He's strong competition. Well done.
Huh. Always thought Levioso was for first years. Not anymore.
Nice work.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? It felt more like I was dueling an expert. Sebastian Sallow, by the way. Didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
In fact, it was. Perhaps I have a knack for it.
Be coy if you like, but I know better. Magic requires intention and talent. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Oh. Sounds intriguing.
Exclusive and unsanctioned. Count me in.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then. Whether it's joining a secret dueling club or sneaking into the restricted section of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. Pleasure chatting with you. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned? We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck or actual skill. Look for Luke and Brattleby near the clock tower entrance. If you're interested.
Definitely.
Till next time.
Well, beans. I can't talk for her.
I'd hate to face Professor Hecate in a duel.
Okay, let's go to the next class. Oh, I'm already tracking it. Okay. Who do I get there? It was showing. It was showing the whole path before. No, it's not.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Okay, I can see. I mean, I can see it on the map, but it was showing it in real time. I don't know what the heck happened to that. Whatever. No biggie. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god, so many stairs in this place.
I cannot do this.
Oh.
Where did you get
Professor Ronan tends to go on a bit.
Here, behind you, there is an open seat here.
Thank you.
Hello,
oh, she's
I am
cute.
Nettie. So you are the new student.
Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with the passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge. Right, now, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 517. But before we begin, can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone? I am afraid it is too late to study now. My, the summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another. Do you even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm? Well, it seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom. Now let's put those textbooks to use as the blunt objects you so believe they are, and take turns summoning them out of one another's hands. Only one book will be needed per partnership, Miss Dale. Thank you. Get into place now.
Let's learn it. Oh shit, I fucked up. Whoops.
Akio.
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone. That's enough of that. Well, as you all seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day, I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me.
Ooh, target lock. That's gonna come in handy.
I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree. So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right? So why don't we have our newest student start us off? Very simply, cast Akio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at the last possible moment. Now, think of this like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you. Very good.
Oh.
Stay focused. Excellent control. Happens to the best of us. Splendid.
Dang, I sucked. That was bad.
Very good. Points to Gryffindor. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new students a bit of a challenge? Come on up. You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir. Misha. There we go. Akio.
necktie. Ooh. I don't mind if I lose to her. She's cute. She seems like she'll be a friend. Hey, what? Oh, did I let it go too soon? Gonna kick my boot.
That is how it's done.
Oh gosh. Ugh.
Nicely done.
I still lost. That's okay. Good game.
Let us make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
Oh, gosh.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
What?
Gonna basically let it go on the yellow. Okay.
I'm gonna shoot.
Oh no, I forgot to look at the box. Woo! No, don't fall up. Please don't fall up. Shit.
Don't worry.
Let us see you.
Right. She's way better at this than me. Oh my god.
Brilliant.
Nice. I got closer this time though.
Very good, both of you. Well done. Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Well done back there. You took the loss in stride. Didn't want to go too easy on you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Akio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
Aw, thank you.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Ouagadou just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world at a new school in a new country.
I wonder if there's other Hogwarts in other countries. Oh yeah, no, there are. We know that from the, Never mind. What did I say?
This may seem an odd question, but is magic the same there as it is here?
Mostly, yes. But I did have to learn how to use a wand when I arrived here. Hardly anyone at Ouagadou uses one.
Wow. So you can do it without wands.
You can cast spells without a wand.
Oh, yes. I find wandless magic to be much more instinctive. Not to mention quite convenient if one is without their wand. I must admit, however, that I am growing quite fond of using a wand. It seems very dramatic.
Yeah.
Is Ouagadou a castle like Hogwarts?
Its address is Mountains of the Moon. It is not so much a castle as a beautiful edifice carved out of the mountainside.
I remember the first time I saw it, the mist was so thick I could hardly make out anything at all. And then it just materialized before me, this enormous school that seemed to be floating in midair.
That's so cool.
It's nice to learn about another wizarding school.
Thank you for asking. I do miss Wagadu, but I am glad to be here at Hogwarts. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
Of course.
We're gonna get ready to raid somebody.
Humans. A word.
After my brother learned.
Well, you'd be using it on clothing, to be precise, Sebastian. You know it won't work on humans.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? Miss Onai is a talented witch. Take it in stride. One often gains the most from the battles one has lost.
Of course, Professor. It was a challenging match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Okay. Sounds good. All right. We're gonna save. Did I do it right? Boop.
In a few minutes, we'll raid another channel. Please stick around and show some love to whoever Leia chooses. I'll put some raid emojis in the chat for you all to copy paste. Get ready to raid.
So weird. I hope you guys could hear it. I don't know what's going on. I tested it before the stream. All right, stay with me, guys, please. I would love to raid. Ooh, I have picked one. Trisha. 187 QC. Also playing Hogwarts Legacy. All right, let's head in. I raided someone freaking French, but hey, let's do it.